Emmanuel
Wilson got some playing time before being